that up. Remember, I turned shoulders and everything. And just pushed over there, turned everything. Now I've got to catch up with it. And I want to turn her down the line of danger, but I don't want to take her that way. So she gets in her own way. Quick, slow, turn around at the last minute and catch up with it. Now we're going to do a side together. Walk slow, and I want to turn her left on the left. And I'll do right now. Side together, walk forward, lead on the D. Lead right home at the end of the track, which is number five. Be there. Quick, slow, pay cake. I'm a little bit away from her. This time, how do I get her to turn forward? By following through and going with my own hands. So I get a look in front of her. Slow. She can hit a line, she can run, and put a hand on my line. If you leave her hand here, she's not going to do it. She's going to do it. So, hand on the back is pretty typical, but she may hit a line. Okay. From here, as I leave this one, I want her to do pivot turns here. Pivot turns, and it's quick, slow, slow. If you leave the hand up, got it. If you take your right hand, you've got to put it behind your back like this. It doesn't feel good with the shoulder, but if you take it down and back up. This doesn't feel good. It's a smile. That's what you want to do with her too. If you're here, and down and back up. Down and back up. Now from there, I could go straight into it, but I prefer to do a base pivot at it. Quick. In, out. And you pull me out of the way. Set up the turn. Quick, in, out, leave quick, slow, connect, and then close up. If you do it all together, use quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick,
he's just coming on.
Quick slow roll. Then when you get in this, you can also repeat this. Quick slow. No. Oh, that's more music.